Alright, so this is part two. Sorry, Kayla came in upset. Her dad's barbecuing and she wants to meet me, but he had to come upstairs to get something to get it off. So, you know how that goes. As I was saying, she is 7 pounds, 8 ounces as of last week. So, she's a really big baby. Really big baby. So, we have to... I don't know. I guess they will come up with a plan tomorrow as to, you know, what will happen. Are we going to wait? Are we going to, you know, go ahead and induce or whatever? I want her to come on her own, but to be honest with you, I'm tired. She's very, 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 very heavy. Very heavy. So with that being said, see if I can stand up and give y'all a belly shot. This is front. Now you see the ass. This is the. Oh, y'all getting to see a little too much, huh? Alright, so this is with me just holding it in. And when I let her go. There you go. This is how big my stomach is. So, you know what? Another thing is I get winded quite a bit. So, yeah. That's what I wanted to show to y'all and let y'all know everything that was going on. This is so, I'm so tired. Y'all just don't understand. I'm so tired. So hopefully tomorrow I will be able to know everything or whatever. Like I said, I still have some things that I need to get. We did get her bassinet a long time ago. We did go ahead and get her diaper bag and some clothes and things like that. Of course, since she is a girl, she has a lot of stuff like furniture and stuff like that. With Kaylee, I still have left over. Now, newborn in 0 to, I would say, 6 months, I had nothing. I gave it all the way to a family member that didn't return the favor. So, I had to, it was okay. I went ahead and re-upped and did, you know, got everything that I needed to get up. But other than that, that was it. So, that's my update. Have any questions or anything like that, just comment below. All right, see y'all.